coming up and a forward trying to cover for a defenseman. And...
oh! Gagne is getting hit behind the play. Gustafsson into the Stars bench and then tried to take it out on Glendening, who stood his ground. And that's whistled down at the line, and revisit that adventure for Gustafsson.
Luke Glendening, we've said it many times, knows one way to play. He went right straight through the sternum onto the lap of Jamie Benn, almost went back to try to buck Glendening, who was Mr. Accuracy in the skills competition here on Sunday. Just driving a little physicality. This is ramped up here tonight, the first 5 minutes.
Head under heels, and you might be seeing that one quite a few times as it makes the round.